And now, please welcome the Phantom's leading ladies.
Gentlemen, welcome and thank you for coming. Please take this time to turn off all cell phones and pagers. Remember that the taking of photographs and the use of personal recording devices is strictly prohibited. Also, please take notice of the nearest emergency exit. The performers you're about to see are professionally trained. Attempting any note higher than a B flat without supervision is not recommended and could lead to serious injury. Prolonged exposure to sopranos could cause side effects which may include dizziness, ringing in the ears, heart palpitations, minor itching, and occasional swelling. For symptoms lasting longer than 4 hours, consult your physician. Thank you. Welcome the Phantom's leading ladies.
And I'm ready now. I can hear it. Sire singing. Inside my ear, I hear them all sing. Come
one very special show in common.
Yes, thank you, Ed. Everyone, the fabulous Ed Martell on piano. We're going to get to that in just a little bit. Now, we all know certain groups of women who traditionally do not get along.
Beauty pageant contestants.
The Real Housewives of Atlanta.
And leading ladies. Have you ever been outside an audition studio with 9 women auditioning for the same part?
Well, we're here tonight to dispel that myth.
That's right. You see before you 3 women with practically the same resume, and we're friends.
We are.
Really? But now we get to sing together, and we love it. So, are you ready to have a little bit of fun? Crocodile tears will not be shed. They're not for a lady like I. I can recall what my aunt said when she married for the 20th time. Falling out of love can be fun after love is over and done. It's an awful blow, but although it's upsetting, so much you can do while you're forgetting.
and Windigo. There's an old affair that is there for renewing. In your grief, do you know what you're doing? Falling out of love can be fun. Your love is departed, but don't be brokenhearted. Soon you'll be swinging in the hammock on the porch. Swinging, swinging, swinging. One arm wrapped around someone else. The other one carrying the torch. What were you thinking? Love can give a lady a clout. And she may be down, but not out. Get yourself a date, don't you wait till the count of ten. Then, falling out of love can be falling in love again.
I on a hill was a lonely goatherd, lay o lay o lay ee oo. Loud was the voice of the lonely goatherd, lay o lay o loo. Folks in a town that was quite remoter, lay-o-lay-o-lay-ee-oo. Lusty and clear from the goatherd's throater, lay-o-lay-o-loo.
Oh-ho, lady-o-lay-o, oh-ho, lady-o-lay. Oh-ho, lady-o-lay-o, lady-o-lay-o-lay. was right. For here you are, and what was just a world is a story tonight.
Select my imaginary dish, standing on the corner, watching all the boys go by. Standing on the corner, giving all the boys the eye. Sister, you can't go to jail for what you're thinking,
or for that ooh,
hey,
yo,
look in your eye. You're only standing on the corner, watching all the boys, watching all the boys, watching all the boys go by. been changed for good. And as we make our way through every challenge
and the many things life has in store,
together we are stronger than before. So none of it seems to matter anymore. As Nick said, and we played opposite 32 different phantoms.
Okay, so if you add, I know. So if you add all that up, that kind of means we played the role for 19 years.
And yes, we thought about calling our act The New Adventures of Old Christine, but that name was already taken. It's a role that's meant a lot to us over the years, so we would like to give you a little bit of Phantom.
Sang to me in dreams he came, that voice which calls to me and speaks my name, and to my dream again.
I'm
music shall caress you. I don't get back here very often, and this is the first time in many, many years, and it's been so great, and we want to thank all of you on Spring Island for welcoming us. So, and Michael and Dawn, too. I want to thank Michael and Dawn.
Yes, good.
Our sound and lights.
Sound and lights.
Awesome. Thank you so much. And
and sharing this evening with us. You've been so warm and so dear. We have another song for you.
Yes, we do. This is a song that has a sentiment that we all three love so much, and we hope you carry that sentiment with you when you leave this evening.
Seasons of love.